Hey everyone, Daniel from Twin Bytes with another tutorial for you, and this time I'm going to show you how to change your name on your Facebook profile. You may want to do this for a number of reasons. Maybe you got married or you're divorced and want to go back to your maiden name, or maybe you're moved in from another country, which is a case from a friend of mine that requested this, and they want to make their name a little more Canadian sounding so it's easier to pronounce for most ignorant people that can't really take the time to pronounce their name properly. So we need to change that. So they're going by another name and they want to have their Facebook profile show that new name as well. So I'm going to show you exactly how to do that here using your computer, and the procedure is going to be exactly the same on your phone. You're going to find the same options and pretty well the same locations. So let's get into it. In the top right corner, you got your profile picture. If you click on that, you can go to settings and privacy and then choose settings. Over on the left side, you'll see personal details. Click on that. And this is where you're going to see your profile. So if you got multiple profiles, it'll show them all in here. So you would just click on the profile name that you want to update. In here, you're going to see your profile. There's your name, username, profile picture, avatar. So you can click on your name, and this is where you're going to have the option to change your first name to something else, whatever it is that you want, and your middle name if you want to add one, and your last name if that was changing. Now you have to note that you got to take your time with this and make sure you think this through before you save this, because once you change this, it tells you right here that you can't change it again for another 60 days. So you're going to want to make sure that you're happy with that. But if you do want to change it again, you can, but you just need to wait those 2 months before you can do it again. So once you're finished with this, you can go ahead and hit review change. Then it's confirming what the change is going to be, is that you can have it first name, last name, or last name, first name. And then if you're happy with that, go ahead and hit done. I'm not going to do that in my case here because I don't want to do it, and I'm going to just X out of it and keep it the way it is. But that's basically how you would change your name on Facebook. And if you found this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing, even better, give it a super thanks, and thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.